Check it out, check it out.
So did it take you a while to learn that?
Yeah, actually, I'm a hacker, but I used to work at this software company, and for some stupid reason I was in charge of all the presentations, and I was totally freaked out, so I would open up everyone with a magic trick.
Did it work?
I got fired.
Oh.
I think it was because of the dress policy, though, because I've since learned then that business casuals not actually mean casuals. It's more like
business.
Yeah. I'm bombing, aren't I?
It's not a job interview.
Yeah, I know. It's just a lot of pressure.
Sorry.
No, it's not you. It's me. I get nervous and then I talk too much and then I do stupid shit like magic tricks. I'm such a dork. I'm sorry.
One can only get so many messages from weird guys. I swear I wouldn't have signed up for a stupid site if I know how many weirdos I meet.
You can add magic guy to the list, I guess. I mean, at least it'll be a good story to tell at cocktail parties, right?
I wouldn't tell that you could if you won.
Anyway, that was fun. I mean, I had fun. Have a good night.
Wait. It's not what I meant. Sorry. I like your tricked or whatever. God, people think I'm a bitch because I always do this stuff. Like, when I like somebody, I tend to come off bored or mean or something.
No, it's fine. Seriously. It was worth it.
Good.
Yeah. Take care of yourself, mate.
Sure you don't come up?
Really?
Yeah, that's what I was trying to say. Except I didn't say it.
But yeah, I know, but I thought you were like so not into...
It's what I was trying to say. Besides, not that late.
Yes. Yes. are you sure?
Yes. I like you. And you smell nice.
Look at that. Let's go up.